Why do the people all hate him so? And why they shot him, I'll never know. He's the star of the picture show, JR. Besides, he's just trying to get ahead. Oh, Lord, please tell me he can't be dead, JR. Not my hero. Like a Texas rattler, he would coil, molested the women and stole the cartel oil. But with two quick shots, he got foiled, JR. Stop picking on that man in a Stetson hat. He's just trying to run a business now. What's wrong with that? Now, Jock and Dizelli, they both come to mind. JR's their own son, but they ain't blind. Sue Ellen could have shot him, that's obvious and all. But she's been drinking again and she couldn't hit a wall. Bobby and Pam, they have reasons for sure, but I think both of them would just be too pure. That Friday night he was working late. The night the old boy was to meet his fate. There was a lot of hate in that 38 for JR. Some goody two shoes done blowed him away. Well, we'll see what them Hollywood writers have to say for JR. But you can't be sure of his demise. Who knows where the real truth lies? One thing's for sure, we all love to despise JR. Good old JR. Now let's deduce this thing here. Cliff Barnes, he promised to do JR. So did Vaughn Leland, his banker and ex-friend. Little Lucy's no angel like you think she'd be. And Alan Beebe seems pretty darn suspicious to me. I wonder if it's Ray, but has he got a reason? We won't know that till sometime next season. But if it's a case of jaded love, Kristen could have done it, that poor soiled dove. She could have shot J.R.
Was little John. You see, he was a midget, and he crawled up the stairs of that office building.
Don't be silly.
It was him.
Now, fellow Americans, I would like to tell you who I think it was. I think it was Ronald Reagan or John Anderson. Or John Anderson or Ronald Reagan.
Indecision, indecision.
Nah, man, it was Howard Cosell. Because he was the most hated man on TV, the JR coming on. It had to be Howard Cosell.
Oh, now, my friends, listen to me. I'll tell you who shot JR. Whoop, hallelujah, it was Satan or Fred Zimmerman.